One clinical psychologist who studies the effect of regret says this, and you need this because, listen, you need this in order to start walking out of it. So she wrote, ruminating on your regrets has a damaging effect both on your mind and body. It triggers depression. It can be an underlying cause of chronic stress, which destroys your immune system. It negatively affects your hormonal system, which keeps you from feeling any sense of real calmness or peace. Therefore, it keeps you from recovering for months or years or even a lifetime. So here's the point about your regret. You gotta root it out and start making the choices that help you begin again. Or eventually you will drown in your regret.